What is up, YouTubers? Johnza here, and welcome back to some more Sonic Colors. And in the last video, a lot of things happened in the last video. We started off in the main area, the main attraction park area. Got all of that done, defeated the first boss, and unlocked the Blazer and Drill Wisps, as you can see on the top of Act 1, which we also did the Act 1 of Sweet Mountain. But now we're going to move on and go to Act 2 of Sweet Mountain, which it looks like we're only going to have Drill in this case. Which is not bad. So let's see what we can do. Also, one thing I didn't mention for Drill in the last episode is that you can only activate Drill from, like, the sidelines. And what I mean by sides, like, you know, if the side profile. So, like, if you're in the 3D function like this, then you won't be doing that, or you won't be able to drill. That's what I'm trying to say. Alright. Good, great, awesome, outstanding, amazing! Again, I just pressed A. I want to get some rings, especially since I wasted a lot of them right near the end of the last video. Oh, that's where it is. I'm gonna grab a few more rings as well, and then we're gonna go digging. Oh yeah, there's like a bit of drill enemies as well, which I guess you can try to take out as well. Ah, god, yeah, they can hurt you. Ah, man, and there goes all my rings too. Wait, didn't I? Wait a minute, I went through this part already. There we go, I got some rings back. Oh, that could explain why. I was supposed to hit these. I'm suspicious of this one. Alrighty, not bad. Oh. I guess, crouching would have been better. Oh well. Oh, I got some good amount of rings in there. Ah, I got three numbers and none of them were the extra life. Oh well. Alright, but it looks like we're also going to be accessing our brand new Wisp, which I think is the only thing that's going to be available in this one. Which we'll get to see just a little bit. So continue on to Sweet Mountain. Come on, get it. There we go. Grab reins, because they're going to be important. Boom. Okay. Not exactly what I was looking for. I still actually want to activate this just a little bit over here, and you'll see why. So, rocket here. It'll launch you straight up in the air. It can help you get to some places that are hard to get to. Uh-oh. Oh, hey, you can use it again, just up here. Well. Hey, I made it. Oh. Well, I don't have Rocket. And I think that's one of the ways you can get Rocket, too, is if you had a Pink Wisp, which we don't have yet. Get some drift bonus here. Up. And up. Oh, well. That was definitely handy. Speed things up along because I feel like we're going a bit slow. Well, that sucked. I still got an extra life, which is not bad, but now we can also use orange wisps in any level. And as you can tell, there's also 44 levels, because, well, I think that's pretty obvious. Alrighty, but Act 3 is done. Moving on, we go into Act 4, which looks like we only have a blazer in this one, so. Interesting note. Oh, yeah, it's one of these ones. Okay, I think this one's gonna be one of the more slower levels. A lot more platform, if anything. I can do this, and then you do. Oh, man, I was gonna. Come on, that didn't count. Oh man, now I gotta wait for this thing. Alrighty. Yeah, this one's gonna be one of the annoying ones. Annoying levels. A lot of waiting around. Oh my god. Yeah, you really don't want to, like, fall. Okay. There we go. And this one is, again, avoiding. Alrighty, that sucked. I lost a bit of rings on that, but you know, you take what you can get, you know. Yeah, I'm getting pretty screwed on these levels, I'm telling you. Ah, yes, this one, where, once again, it's a waiting game. We are kind of close near to the end of the level, too. Ah. Yeah, you can kind of hear the goal ring too. It's taunting you. Yeah, I think there's also another way to get there. Gimme. Alright, well, I got the extra life on that. I also destroyed most of them this time. Something I'm normally not used to doing. And moving on to Act 5, we have currently no wisps available in Act 5, so we're just gonna be, moving around. Aw, man. There we go. Oh, yeah, okay, I see what kind of level this would be. But in this case, we don't have a blue wisp yet. That's not until the next level. Nice and safe, nice and safe. Oh yeah, then you have like these slingshot stuff. Okay, I'm gonna wait for this one to go back this way. Oh my god. Okay, I can really only launch you forward, I guess. Okay. Come on, there we go. Oh my god! Why do you do this? Oh man, I wanted to like do something different, but. This level seems to also be annoying with its platforming. There you go, that's something you want to do. There we go. Oh man, D. C. Ah, C. I mean, I fell down twice, so I'm not surprised. Damn it. Well, no extra life in there. I got 11 extra lives, which is not bad. And we're on Act 6, which we also have no wisps available yet. Man, it really doesn't want to give us wisps, does it? Oh yeah. You got all these blocks that are gonna be. Oh god. Oh, you ass! Got it. Bastard. Ah, bastard! Get out of here. I only have one ring. Well, okay. As I say it. What? What? Hey, wait a minute. Where is my boost? I'm supposed to get... Okay, well, I guess there's no wisp boost. Oh, man. Well, this was a bust. I think I know how I can get over there. Yeah, I think it's possible to get that. There we go. Oh my god, I don't have my boost, so it's so fucking annoying. Oh my god, fuck off. I have to... I'm actually upset now. That was actually completely stupid. Where are the boosts in this game? Got it. There we go. Oh my god, can I not wall jump? Thank you. There we go. Taking it nice and easy now. Okay, can't go that way. Oh no, my get out of here. Oh, well, there's the end. Well, that level's no fun. Oh, no extra life in there. At least I technically didn't lose a life. But still. Oh yeah, now we're on to the boss where we have a drill.
If I was an alien in need of saving, where would I be? Experience has taught me to investigate anything that glows. Experience has also taught me that the best way to solve problems is to kick robot butt.
The visitors are calling to avoid eating, pecking, or saving any aliens.
Now, excuse me, giant killer robot? You want to do this the hard way or the easy way? Somehow I knew you'd say that. Let's date!
Alrighty. So now we are starting our second boss. Alright, nice, I got drill. So there's a chance in those red balls that there's gonna be a drill. Which I think might be handy in your situation. So. Want to drill? Drill right underneath him. Alright, and you have to do that at least again. You don't have to drill onto him. But if you get drill, it might be handy. Ah, nice. This boss is not too bad. Bam. There you go. That's the boss. you could just hit him normally, but you would have to hit him 3 times. Just a fair warning on what you would have to do there. Okay, nope. Can't even get that extra ring. Oh well. Boss number 2, done.
Hey Tails, it's the BBBE. Huh? Best boss ever. So, has Yakker given you any more information or limericks or whatever it is he's spouting?
Well, first, remember this translation stuff isn't 100%.
Trust me.
So anyway, these aliens are made up of a really powerful energy source called hypergoons. It's inside of them.
Like a battery?
No. Well, sort of. If they're life force, and you only got a taste of it, what would happen? A battery is sort of a thunderstorm. The funny thing, it was first translating as horrible body odor. Anyway, it seems an evil man. Baldy Nose Hair?
That's the best thing I've heard all day. I gotta remember that one.
I know, I've already written it down. Anyway, he's draining them of their power, all their power, and using it for an evil aquatic mammal? An evil dolphin? No, a porpoise. Oh, an evil porpoise.
That's good intel. Keep working on it.
Hey, where are you going?
To find Baldy McNose Hair, of course. I'm totally calling him McNose Hair.
And we'll probably never hear that name of McNose Hair in another future Sonic game. Well, I mean, at least not in, like, the actual future Sonic games that might come out. I'm talking about... That's what I'm more talking about. But anyways, with Sea Mountain done, we can now move on to Starlight Carnival. So we've practically freed a planet, as you can tell, which we'll get more into details about that. But we're about to get another new Wisp, which we'll get into pretty soon. But yeah, starting Starlight Carnival. What if we did like 2 bosses in like 1 episode? Maybe that's what I'll do. Maybe I might do something like that, I don't know. Depends if these levels keep going on very long or whatnot. But yeah, I do remember that boss took me a while to actually do. Oh yeah, I forgot. I have to sidestep like this. Oh, I should've... Whoops. Alright, get destroyed. Nice. Whee! You're just all over the place. Alright, and here it is. This is where the, this is where the cube comes in. So this is, something you can use to, like, just kind of remove blocks and stuff. Yeah, that's mostly just what it does. It kind of gives you more of a platform. Bye. Whee! Rains. I'm falling into nothingness. This is a nice little scene here, though, but then suddenly a road pops open. and motorbugs. Yeah, you can slam into the bugs just going left and right. Oh, I missed the red three. Ah, shit. Keep missing stuff. Oh, well, I kind of missed that. Yeah, yeah. And you just have this whole little scene play out. It's actually pretty nice. Ooh, shiny. Oh. Boing. Whee! There I am. Like, I thought I would have been back to the bottom by now. Get another cube here, so when we get close to these things. Yeah, they kind of help you with platforms and stuff. Yeah, I'm not risking to go over there. I don't trust myself. If you want to get through this faster, you just land on the second one. Or you try to land on the second one, at least. And then you don't have to do all that shit, so. Yeah, so be careful of these. They will come and kill you. Ah! Oh look, you can just skip stuff. Hey, red ring. Oh boy. Almost didn't expect that. And end of level. Sweet. Nice, I got an actual, extra life. Oh hey, got it. Sweet, got two extra lives on that one. And now we can use the bluest in any of the other levels that we have done. We're obviously not gonna 100% this, but, you know, it's good to have it, you know. We can probably go for one more episode. Or one more act. It looks also looks like we have the blue wisp we can use again, so. Alright, I guess I can keep the blue wisp on me for now. Ah, yes, the famous wall jump. So that's what I have to do. Right. Just let those things blow up. Oh, I tried to jump. Oh, a little shortcut, I guess. Oh, come on. There was all my rings. Boom. Whatever. Hard to collect stuff in that level, but... yeah, that one went by pretty quick. Why not? One more little act. Try to get through this one as fast as we can. Oh, unless it's... I hope it's not the one I'm thinking of. Oh, shit, it is. Ah, shit. Well, this one's pretty slow as well, and also one of the trickier levels. Might as well grab this. There we go. It's good to have. Gotta get the checkpoint, but yeah, now you really have to be careful. We'll start going off edge. Especially if you try to go too fast in this thing. Especially at this point. I want to collect as much as I could. Oh, I didn't know where I was. That's not fair! I didn't know where I was! I was near the end of the level, too. That's bull. No! Are you... okay, now I'm getting fucking upset. See how fucking annoying this could be? Okay. Okay. I just got- that red ring is so annoying! Oh my god. At least that's a little interesting way to... be over here. Like, apparently I get dropped off way back there. Okay, I'm not even gonna go for the extra life. Oh my god. Yeah, I feel like I gotta be because of the amount of times I've died. Well, at least I got an extra life from that. That was annoying. But you know what, we got another level done and out, so... wish I could have ended this episode a little sooner, but I guess not. Because this was quite annoying. But anyway, so we're gonna end things here, and in the next video we will start on to Act 5 in, World 3, I guess. So anyways, I'm gonna end things here. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys like this video, press like button or subscribe, do whatever, and I'll see all you dudes in the next video. See you dudes next time.